ignore your command.
Are you still in, or?
No, I lost Carson.
Oh, okay.
3-1, like every time. Past three or four sets I've played, it's been 3-1.
Who did he play against you?
Joker. Always. Well, last two times I played in the Myth River.
I lost the game 5 from round 1. Yeah.
I was just really good at the snake matchup, and I misinterpreted a lot game 4 because I was starting to get nervous. So I hate Joker.
Yeah. So we should be getting Sephiroth. Roy? I don't know. Maybe he'll play hero in the Sephiroth. I don't actually know.
Might stay hero in case he has to play T4 game in loser finals.
Yeah, that's
if he wins the next two. But,
I know that Roy. Oh, I heard Roy. I think we're getting Roy. Sephiroth might be the only Fighter Fest 2 matchup that Roy does well.
Probably.
He loses all of them.
Yeah, hero doesn't do too well because of Sephiroth's speed.
Yeah.
And large hitboxes. Sephiroth! He can't really outspace him. Roy has better speed and combos too, and kill a lot earlier.
Yeah.
I mean, more consistently. Because, you know, hero has to kind of rely on the menu. Mm-hmm. Get something started.
Well, that's pretty big.
Still a lot of shield damage going.
And now we're at kill percent. Yeah, but Smash definitely works for this percent. You get any higher, Sephiroth will start down the chair. Maybe you don't have to, but definitely.
Well, I was getting around 90% right at the ledge. She's fucked up.
That's it. Oh, 7 chair.
She's just full on, too.
I like the idea,
because
I don't know if Joey
could cross. I think it would. Because he had a little more shit on him. In the road. Sure spot. Oh, cool. Oh, he's got in the ledge. What he's got there? Wing.
Sephiroth flanking.
Pretty long. I learned how to play around his hitbox, you know. Not get too broken. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I beat him round 1 3-0, but stay in long enough to fight. I really wanted to fight Zephy, but my sets against Carson are always so one-sided because I get my mindset every time I play against him is always the same. And that's why the game count has always been the same. I don't know how to change my playstyle. I always keep trying to go in on him and camp thought from camps around me, but it's kind of good. But, and it does, you can gun a lot, but Sam having a pretty good lead here. He actually possibly take the stock.
I mean, it's a miracle he hasn't died yet. He's like straight.
Oh, I thought he almost footstooled.
Minzola, yeah.
Sam's kind of trying to go for some narrow one shot. He's going to take the stock. But Sam having a good lead here.
I think this is where
keep him on the road.
Yeah. Once he's out of the range for Kuiper Sense and stuff. And he has to just, like, basically get, like, a hard read aerial. Sephiroth is going to get way harder to get back. It's hard to get into that place with her.
Yeah, unless he didn't get it, like, a side B set up with his snap. What is it called?
I don't remember. Shadow Player.
Shadow Player? Yeah. Sometimes it can get set up with that, but it's pretty hard at high speeds.
Yeah.
Sometimes it's getting a fully charged neutral B here.
What?
Yeah.
That was such a weird spot for Sephiroth to grab the pin PS2. Yeah, I didn't make it. There was hit, like, stage geometry there.
With awareness, with that. Get a box. Get back to stage. Here? Definitely not going to take it. Not much rage. Get this out of the stage, but definitely a little sloppy with this. Neutral B.
That was
didn't really get to cover jump. Sephiroth has a really good jump speed. Pretty fast in the air, and on the ground.
So Footsam's gonna win this game one, he needs to just hold this fast. Oh, yeah, never mind. Now
crossed
the advantage is probably to Roy.
He tried to cross him up, but I guess that neutral air on shield, especially when I'm when the space guy.
Oh, nice. I'm gonna get hit by that, too.
Yeah,
you're
that's
dead?
The
yeah. Wow.
Good old Footsam.
Really convincing game one.
So good at the smooth measure. I hate it. Infinite poo.
Wow. That's a lot.
Not fair. I want infinite poobs. I invented the poo draft. I deserve all the poobs.
Going to Smashville for game two.
Start the battle.
I didn't even know. Footsam won their last set. I just saw that. Hmm. That was back in April, but still. Sephroth's gonna die just so early on stage.
Probably banned. I don't know, banned TA, but probably like talent to be. Probably Yoshi, I don't know.
Oh, he did ban Yoshi's. He hates Yoshi's, so Sephiroth.
Defensive banker. Oh, bad angle on that, yeah.
Yeah.
You're good death.
I think he was probably looking to catch himself on the end.
Able to grab that from him. That up air, especially the sweet spot on shield, is actually really safe. Mm-hmm. Especially if you can follow up with the jab or something. Oh. Going through the platform. Kind of puts him not really expecting it. Because you thought you might have had protection under that platform that said with that airspeed, it would fall through it and move the stock with that back.
He's
kind of running all over.
Yeah, real tough.
I thought he was going to go for a downer there, but Kevin just mashing the buttons.
Oh, missed his micro dash.
Yeah, really shield pressure is just insane. Like, the snake, I can usually have a grenade, but even then, if he spaces his aerials right, you just do a ton of shield damage and just poke your shield. Let's see, I'm trying to find some answers here.
This one is looking like it might be gone soon. Okay,
found
the
forward air poke though.
Did someone counter up there?
Countered. I think they're the first one we're gonna hit. But
yeah.
That quarter actually doesn't have much lag and stability. Second one.
Oh my gosh. Look, Sephiroth's ledge hang is just too good.
So low. Like, I can't really even punish him. Actually, hitbox looking just low now.
Alright. I don't know about But, so Footsam did have an unfortunate SD. Game might have gone differently. Small battlefield. Should have been me up there, bruh. Should have been beating 7 right now.
Stop the battle!
Right now I should be. I lost last hit to Footsam. Just a second ago. I really like playing against him though. I had to play all of my sets super campy today. Like, my round 2 was Pikachu Greninja. And so we played the whole set. Oh, you did. You saw it. Like, I can't approach at all. There's no reason to. And I'm not going to be doing like any out of shield punishes on Greninja unless I'm carrying it. There was some time, but you know. Because a lot of people, when they see Sephiroth, they're like, okay, now I have a free punish. Sephiroth's so safe everywhere. Off stage.
Sephiroth's been good. tomahawk beside me below. Tends to try to jump out of the shield to get out of disadvantage of that. Instead of just kind of pressing the buttons down and catching them up.
I like the idea. I mean, honestly, if you just like forward aired him instead of going down there, he might have just died. Forward air under the stage.
He could have gotten him too, but tried to be a little saucy with it. A little less optimal, just because
I'm
going to try to play for the lead. Especially when you don't have that much.
Oh, if he hadn't aired out in him.
I always think that, especially when Roy slows down into the hook.
At the very least, if you're an air dodge out. Don't put yourself in that spot where you can just hit it again. Oh, God. I wonder if he tried to back air.
I don't know. I think it didn't even have to, like, time to turn around and just...
Oh, he had the tomahawk grab idea. He was good. He got some of his blood up, but he did a turnaround. He tried to read seven during the that Roy up trick. He just rolled it, pulled down for a little bit.
Fall down, forward, and then take it 2-1.
Now,
let's see if somebody wants to get friendlies.
Yeah. Alright. Going back to small battlefield. I mean, the stage seemed fine. I'm just nervous for Footsam and Sephroth right now. He'll probably be back on Smashville for Game 5, which, if there is a Game 5, will be pretty tough.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, I like that extension. Oh my god, he did it twice! Jab, weak hit, up air, jab, weak hit, up air, jab. The Roys of our lives. To go for, but nothing that requires you standing directly above it. That's not gonna work. Oh wow, great scoop. That was a good idea. I don't know if Seven just got scooped from under the ledge, 2-frame, or if he was trying to go above ledge. I don't honestly. Oh gosh. Okay, what's your punish? Nothing. You can't. Sephiroth's gonna always cover himself. Oh, lucky percent for Footsam. He's able to tech out of the chair. What can you do? Sephiroth is so good from ledge. Drop fair. Feel that stock. Back deep. Oh, maybe no double jump. Doesn't matter. Ooh. Juggle. so far. Are you gonna find the stock here at the lift?
Gosh.
I think up air would kill if he got a read off something on the back there. Looking for another grab. At the same time though, Footsam can die to a lot of Roy's stuff right now, even with no rage. Jab side B will kill. I mean, honestly, Jer might even kill here at the ledge. Nothing you can do about that side B. Don't try to punish it. Right.
Oh no! That looks another Jer.
It's a great setup for it, too. Chasing the one on the platform. Nice. Sam does have wing now. Might help him, might make the- oh! Not gonna die from that. A weak hit there. Sephiroth with a little more speed might be able to box with Roy a little better. Then puts him next to- you're dead. Alright. Probably at even right now, honestly, just considering the kill power of these two characters. And, Roy's got those real simple low percent combos, so that first 40% is pretty much guaranteed. Alright. There it is. Other combos are going to be a little more secure. Alright. Great position for Footsam here. Oh god, that was almost terrible. That would have been a game. Oh god, is that it? Nope. Except I got a little unlucky. Right. I can feel a little bit of fear seeping into Footsam's gameplay. This could be it for him. Then we gotta hold it together. This is... oh gosh. Ooh, yeah, I can't punish him there. Okay, good wait by Footsam, not giving him a roll. Alright. I'm not jumping in. Congratulations. Are you dead? No, I didn't think so. No way. Not gonna kill. Cross stage counter. Not good enough. Oh god. This is so scary. Yeah, that's definitely it. Alright. Nice job, Seven.
No.
Wonder who's up next. Chico sounds like he wants to play.
Where is the mouse?
Alright. Alright, so we've got... oh, it looks like they might be doing winners finals. What's up, audio?
How's back today?
Pretty good. Beat Kyrie and lost a game 5 to Footsam and Surge. So, had a good bracket. Yeah, winners finals.
Alright, don't forget to split the recording.
Yeah. I was just waiting a little
bit.
Oh.